speak with bears.
So you guys are, you've made this wall on both sides, and you hear fighting at the other wall and people throwing fire over flaming rocks over the side.
Are there any of the abominations that appear like they're in command?
No. They all look...
They're just all swarming?
They're all swarming. They're large. They're about, 7 feet tall. They're 8 feet tall. They're kind of hunkered
like
over.
And
as they get closer, you notice that, yeah, they've got the gills and stuff, but these ones are actually green with webbed hands and webbed feet. And when they run up, they've got the shield. They'll literally grab the top of the shield and start ganking people as they're trying to stab them.
That's cool. We should stab them in the face.
Okay. So here's how this is going to work. Call of Cthulhu, strangely enough, is not really built for
mass combat.
They don't have a mass battle system?
No. Weird. I mean, I'm sure there is one from Chaosium somewhere. But usually in Call of Cthulhu...
Everyone versus Cthulhu, they don't have rules for that?
No, oddly enough. That's strange. So the way that we're going to do this is, instead of doing big rolls for what's going on, we're going to do individual combats where I'm going to be going around, and it's not going to be drawn out. If you hit, you kill it, okay? Ooh. Unless it's a specific bad guy. And then it might become more involved with your particular character, just to kind of keep things moving quickly.
Sure.
Okay? And instead of doing Dex, who goes first, because we are doing kind of a little stripped down system, we're just gonna start with whatever you're doing, and then we'll go like this, and then we'll go back to you, and we'll just keep doing a circle kind of thing.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Oh, Texas Devin gives you each, and I don't agree with this because you guys don't deserve it, but you each get pushed.
Whee!
Thank you, Texas Devin.
Thank you.
Texas Devin, for making Wes do this under protest.
Woo-hoo. Protest. Well, he did give me a reroll, which is really good.
Yeah, it's only fair.
Yes.
It's just even in the playing field.
Mm-hmm. So, as they're getting close to you guys and they start engaging, you see your fellow Vikings getting pulled, they'll grab a shield and pull, one of them will slice, all of this stuff is going on around you. One second. And the wind starts to die down as the spell starts to die down, and the sound of battle starts to rise up.
Like all of a sudden.
All of a sudden. Woohoo! All right, so.
We were missing a lot with that storm.
We were, jeez.
All right.
What?
Is it too loud?
No, I was talking about the storm.
All right, cool. So all of this battle starts to happen. What's wrong?
Is that on the warhorn?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you hear the horn, and you hear all the battle going on, and you see that the fence is, what?
I was just giving
he's
him,
getting his
I'm giving him a taste.
We
can hear it. Can hear it? You guys are good? No?
So, everybody's fighting. All of these creatures are coming out. I need you guys to make a sand check, because these are not from the myths that you're used to. This is the first time seeing an actual monster in real life.
No.
Oh, no.
Nice.
Okay. We have a no.
Very much same.
Wow.
No. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
It's a two.
You got a two.
You're like,
yeah. Sure, whatever.
Whatever.
Something to kill.
Fuck it.
I've seen worse in my heart.
And don't forget you have your Berserker token.
Oh, I haven't forgotten.
Nice.
27? Yeah.
All right.
56, I'm good.
All right, cool.
I'm the only one, I feel like.
All right, so.
You're young.
Yeah, I know.
Roll, I'll roll.
The stories have propelled me well. Prepared me well.
Groggy's stories have prepared me well.
You take 5 points. You're kind of freaking out a little bit.
Oh my God.
So I need you to roll against your intelligence.
I'm at 79 sanity, Dom. I was down one. Yes.
Yes.
I'm at 14. I have a couple of phantom hit points from. I'm 12 is my normal max. I have 14 from 2 weeks ago. My sanity is 74.
Out of 74?
Out of 75.
Then you're at 10 out of 13.
Do
I have any XP from last game?
Because I got healed all the way up to 20.
You probably do.
XP
is just you put a check next to whatever skills you use during the game, and then you make a roll against your skill.
Okay.
If you go over your skill, then you get to roll a 1d10 okay. and add that.
Okay. Can I roll real quick?
Yeah, go for it. Yeah.
Spear and throne.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm rolling against my intelligence.
Intelligence.
That was empty. I emptied it on purpose.
This is the third time you've.
Yeah, I emptied it on purpose because I knew what was up.
This is the one where I want to roll over, right?
Correct.
Yeah, I didn't do that. I rolled.
You understand completely.
Under my 50.
Oh no! You understand the horror.
Yeah.
The horror of the guild people.
I would do that. Yeah.
That's the new single from Zoomed In Perspective.
Horror of the guild
Zoomed
people.
Zoomed In Plaid, sorry. Zoomed In Plaid. Yep.
Oh, nope.
It asks you to pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Okay.
What are you looking at?
Nothing. It's just the five of us here. Nobody else here but us, right?
Five?
Just the five of us.
What's he looking at?
All right.
Just the five.
So you're gonna pick from these four phobias.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Phobia cards.
Birna doesn't have any phobias.
Yet.
There you go. Pick one.
Birna is afraid of nothing except
bears.
Guild people.
Say that one out loud for us.
Odontophobia?
Oh, that looks like a fear of teeth.
You have a fear of teeth. So these creatures do have these long, sharp teeth. And they are, well, no, they always have
them.
And they're.
I would be scared of these teeth, too, though. They're like.
You're scared of teeth.
They're, well, it's like bloody teeth on the ground. And he's like, oh, and he has a magnifying glass. He's like, oh, shit, what have I found?
There's dentists with odontophobia.
I hope not, because that just seems painful, you know?
There you go.
Okay. This hopefully won't hurt.
So you hear gashing, biting teeth, and they have it. You start kind of freaking out a little bit.
Give me the nitrous.
As they start chewing through, you know, shields and people.
Oh, God. Okay.
So we're going to start with you.
Okay.
You see a few men that have been pulled away. One of them actually had their arm taken off, ripped clean from his shoulder, and that guy is now using it as a club to beat at your countrymen.
Horrifying.
And thrown straight across. And Inga goes, "He's still alive. We can save him." And okay. She starts heading for the front line.
Okay.
What do you do?
Can I still see their Gandalf?
Their Gandalf is up there, and he's getting a second.
Is he still? I got you to say it, so now it's real. Is it?
Son of a bitch!
Is he still? He's still doing stuff.
I wanted Mordecai. Yes, he seems to still be conjuring something new.
Which one of these two is closer?
He is on the other side.
No, to me. She's to me. Which one's closer to me?
She's closer to you. She's freaking out right now.
Birna. They're Gandalf. We have to do something. He's going to keep making bad things happen. And then I take off after Inga to try and go help this armless dude who's being beaten with his arm.
Okay, so you're gonna help her.
Yeah.
Okay.
Beaten with his own arm.
He's beating someone else with the guy's arm. He just left the guy there to die.
Oh, he's beating a different guy with that arm. Okay.
Yes, sorry. All right, so that's what you're doing. What are you doing?
We basically just came around to the docks, right?
You are at the...
So is anybody near us if we're up here?
No, the whole bay is kind of, it's so the I fire
we've
is...
Got, we've got guys coming
here,
in here
and, guys,
and
there.
Guys coming in here, and this is sort of on fire.
It's on fire. It's going to die out relatively quickly, though.
From where we are, can I see both of these fronts to some degree?
Yes.
So can I see which one looks like it needs more help?
They both look equally bad.
Okay. But the, I heard him...
The fence is starting to move.
But I heard him yell about Gandalf.
Uh-huh. They're Gandalf.
And these guys are freaking me out.
Right.
So I'm going to say, Braggy, help them out here. I'm going to go after Gandalf.
That they're Gandalf. It is like it's like a non-proper noun. Like right. It's a Gandalf.
Okay, I'm gonna go after their Gandalf. And
you could still say Gandalf. I'm gonna go after Gandalf. Like no, going after a wizard.
The I'm Gandalf. Going after a wizard. You'd say the wizard.
Yeah.
Don't be definitive.
I'm going after
wizard.
Don't be definitive.
Let's not get into this.
Yes, yes. I'll muster our defense here.
Okay. It's so I want. So where is?
Let's not get in a grammar hole.
Anyway, where is there, Gandalf?
Where up is on the mountain.
Oh, he's up on the mountain.
He's a wizard on the mountain.
So I want to pull two people from here that two good fighters that I trust that I know can be sneaky.
Okay.
And I want to exit the town.
All right. Well.
And see if I can basically sneak around. By
Leaf is near you.
Yeah, and, I'll take him. Oh wait. I don't know if I'll take him. Hold
ooh,
on.
Ooh, sexy Leaf.
Leaf is near you, and Reekscap is near you.
Are those the only two?
Well, no, there's others. Do you want to just go have Nameless Guy?
I don't want Leaf. Okay. Just because he's still new.
He's very young.
And I need somebody who
but at
I
the
can
same
trust.
Time, because he's new, do you want to make sure he doesn't die?
True. I am good at protecting. So, sure, I'll take him. And what was the other guy?
Reekscap.
Reekscap?
Yeah.
I'll take both of them. Come with me. We're going to go right. after Gandalf.
Do you want to take nondescript NPC 357?
Sure, I'll okay. take one. So 357. Take,
yes, 357.
You.
Let's go.
Don't say anything. Then we'd have to pay you more. Come on.
You have no name. Let's go.
I'm really looking forward to this adventure.
You have your red tunic on. Good.
Let's go. You will be fine, Meat Shield. I mean, yes. So you guys start heading for the wall.
Meat Shield.
Yes. Meat Shield.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to, wherever we can go to get out of the town, basically.
All right, so Yarly is attacking with you guys up at the front. Yarly's a lot bigger in this game than he was in last game. He's a huge dog.
Wolf dog.
Does Live to Game know that Yarly is back? Good. So what are you? You're over here. You've got all these people around you. You've got your drink in your hand of urine that you've probably already slugged down.
Urine and other things.
And other things. And it's going through you with heart.
I haven't necessarily...
Are you for urine? Okay, well, it's up to you. I don't know how long, like, is it like Viagra? Does it take a long time to get
well,
in?
Well, if it takes too long, you have to visit the village shaman.
Well, no, that's if it lasts too long.
If you're berserk.
If your berserk lasts longer than 4 hours, yes. You have to go see the doctor.
Do I trust BSB Care? Is there...
I don't know.
He dicked you over last time. It was BSB Care that donated for your last berserk.
Either whether he dicked you over or not, he's an elder god and he bought you something, so you got to just deal with it.
I drink my drink.
Well, it was good.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Good drink.
So I believe you have extra strength, right? Or what's the...
I get advantage, right?
You get, it's advantage, okay.
Yeah.
So you've got a guy, huge, much bigger than you are, coming towards you.
Oh,
he's
I
reaching
like
down to grab you. Mm-hmm. You can strike first.
Yeah. I want to strike first. I'm using my axe.
And fly axe. Wait, you rolled 2 1s.
You
places.
Rolled the wrong thingamabobber. Yay!
So I hit with 33.
Okay. As you're striking, you suddenly like get this like pain in your head. And suddenly your face starts to itch a bit, but just strike him. Do your damage.
Ah.
Oh wait, no, you hit him. This is
I kill him.
You slice off his arm, it smells like horrible dead fish.
Yeah, I'd like to also pick up his arm
okay.
and beat him with his arm.
Okay. So you're like, this is what you get, you fucker.
Yeah.
Alright.
And then I stick his fist inside his mouth.
Alright. Yeah. Alright, good. So So you're kicking the crap out of this one.
Okay. One down, 349 to go.
So other people are killing up.
Yeah. So I figured that I probably have a couple of spears. One that I use as a fighting, and then two more that I use mainly as throwing. So as I approach the shield wall, the first abomination I see, I'm going to chuck a spear at.
Okay.
That is not enough, but I am going to go ahead and push.
Oh no.
This is in combat.
Oh no.
Hey!
And that is a definitely a hard, but not like the whatever the half result is.
It's better than the half result. Okay, so he's going to try to
Is it hard and difficult, or what is the?
It's hard
and extreme.
Extreme.
Oh, okay.
And whatever.
Okay. Okay, so hard success.
Hard success. So you hit him. That one goes down. You just stab him through the heart. And again, when he's got like blue, like greenish blue blood, and it smells awful. Not as bad as your goat's head, but still pretty bad.
So it smells
good.
Appetizing?
But not appetizing the way the goat's head.
No, not at all. No.
Does he feel?
Weird. The epics didn't say that it would stink so bad.
Did he feel weird?
No. He did not feel weird.
He's not allergic to fish people.
Oh my god, am I allergic to fish people?
You have a shell allergy, maybe.
This is a terrible idea.
Where's my EpiPen?
It cost too much, so he couldn't buy it.
Quack.
Thanks a lot, Trump. Anyway, go ahead. It's your turn.
I am with Inga trying to help save this armless individual.
All right, so give me a medical roll.
Okay, so medicine?
Medicine, yeah.
Okay. A 6.
Wow.
That is an extreme success for me.
Yeah, you guys are able to stop the bleeding. And you have all this fighting going on behind you. And right then, this creature comes up and you see Inga go for the sword and swing. You need to duck.
Okay.
So give me just a dex check.
Just a dex check?
Yeah, because she's...
Oh, no. I in no way make it.
Do you want to push it?
I only have a 35 in dex. I don't want to make this any worse than it already
okay,
is.
She's going to nick you just by your face.
Okay, I'll take my licks. Rather that than be beheaded.
You only take 1 point.
Oh, so I just like when I cut myself shaving.
Yes.
Just the pain of waking up in the morning.
Ah, 2.
So you're now down,
3,
you're
5,
down to what?
9. Oh.
I'm down to 11, Dom.
It was just 1 point.
To you.
Dom?
Thumbs up.
So she swings and she nicks this thing and she goes.
Thank you for.
She goes.
So
try to.
We're in a fight.
Try to drag him away a little bit. I'm going to deal with this thing.
Oh. Okay,
a few feet away, just move.
Okay.
So I'm blind, I can't see what the hell I'm doing.
Okay, I got it. So I start dragging this dude away from fight.
Okay, cool. So you're not weak, right? You've got a decent strength.
I'm not weak, no.
You've got an average strength. I forget that sometimes. Go ahead.
So
you're running up to the wall.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we're trying to sneak to get out of the city.
And go around.
Yes.
Give me a sneak roll, and I'll make it just one roll that for your entire group.
Okay. 71 over my 50, so let's
push that.
Push! 6.
Nice.
Thank you.
Good use of push.
You guys are actually just like 6 inches or 3 inches above the ground.
Yeah.
Just,
yep.
You're that good.
That's what our Gandalf does for us. So.
Yes.
Fuck. God rest his soul.
So you get out and you start to circle around and you see all of these, they're clearing off, you know, the flaming rocks are coming over, but they're starting to break through parts of the wall. They don't see you guys and you're coming up around.
Okay. I'm going for their Gandalf.
Okay.
So if he's up high, I want to lead them up and around and behind.
Okay.
So I don't know if I can do that this turn.
Oh, all the way up. Gandalf's pretty high. Yeah. The Gandalf is pretty high up there. Can I say the Gandalf?
Yeah,
We're going for the Gandalf.
Yeah, yeah. A Gandalf, the Gandalf, that's fine.
Sue Gandalf.
Sue Gandalf has me Gandalf.
Gandalf.
That's a t-shirt. Saving throw. Sue Gandalf has me Gandalf.
Oh, man. Okay, so you want to try to head, because he is pretty far up there, so you're going to start going towards Gandalf. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you, Jordan, for throwing that in there.
Thank you for going along with it. Could have been Dumbledore.
Yeah. So here we go. All right, so you're heading up the mountain.
I'm going to take on my next.
All right, so as you're fighting, this pain and your face just feels kind of weird. But you're really fucking angry.
Yeah.
So you're going to attack two at the same time, and they're not going to get a chance to defend against you.
Yeah.
So do two attacks.
Yeah. Well, ooh. I got 45 for both, which is under my 59, so that could technically count.
Okay.
For both, if you
sure.
want to
do we
that.
Can do that. Oh, sure. So.
Am I too close? I can scoot back.
Nah, it's cool. So you slice into one, and you slice into the other one. You're noticing, like, he's getting a little bigger.
I'm getting big.
He's getting big.
Getting big. He's getting big.
Like a balloon? Or like he's hulking out?
He seems to be hulking out a bit. You're hearing like, the sound of like, bones kind of moving a little bit.
Is this something that I've seen before?
No.
As a...
No. You've never seen this before. The second person he kills, he goes right through their heart. He then grabs their head and rips out their throat to kill them off. That's exactly what he does.
I take that heart as well.
And he pulls out the heart and then he eats it. And when the lightning strikes, you notice that his face looks kind of weird.
Weird like green?
No, just changing, morphing. Can you give me a sand check?
Sure.
What the hell is happening to him?
I feel great.
That looks like 20 or 28.
So you're okay. 20, you still take 1 point of damage.
Okay.
And one thing that I am going to start doing is when it's my turn, I'm going to attack each of you with a different person, just so that we can...
Dom, I'm down to 73.
Right. I got attacked by Inga, so...
That was a near...
Still counts.
Yeah, okay. he's looking like something's weird's happening with him. And each flash of light, he changes a little bit.
Magnus, control yourself!
I'll control you!
Can I use psychology to get him to...
When he turns to look at you, his nose has gotten a little bit longer and his eyes have kind of spread out a little bit.
That's great. Mm-hmm. Wonderful.
Werebear.
Werebear.
Dry.
Oh, yes, of course.
Werebears.
The werebears. He's got fur growing out of different parts of his face.
Wait, he has fur growing out?
Yeah, fur. That's what the itching is that all this fur is starting to come out, and his face is starting to spread.
Holy fuck.
I feel like I want some honey.
Oh, bother.
Add flesh. Oh, but tut seems like rain.
Okay, so,
Then I leave his vicinity because from the sagas and the epics, I know he may not be able to control himself.
Yeah, he's berserking.
But I know that he is going to be pointed in that direction for the things that are attacking.
The bears are helping. See?
That's right.
So
Magnus, we'll talk later. Go.
You notice that there's like a little cone or area of. There's not people around you.
I say, let's go get him, but it really just sounds like rah, 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 rah.
Rah, rah. All right, so what do you want to do?
Then I'm going to, I assume that the shield wall is still somewhat holding?
Yeah, not well.
Not well?
It's about to buckle.
Okay. So I will throw a spear again at the next person breaking through.
56
is not good enough.
Ah.
Not going to push.
Okay. So you swing and miss. Okay. So it is my turn.
That's a throw. Now I'm down to my personal spear.
You're down. So you throw and miss. Okay. So now it is my turn. Inga's fighting, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to have the fight go against her because you're not in combat.
Do you want me to roll to drag that dude?
Sure. Just give me a strength roll.
Strength. I nail it.
So you're fine. You're watching her fight. The dude swings. And misses. So he misses. All right. So you guys are climbing, so we're not doing an attack for you guys. One of them runs up and tries to grab onto you and bite you.
What an idiot.
Well, they're monsters too. Misses. Okay. And another one's coming for you over the shield wall. He just tries to smack you.
Well, I'm probably far enough back with D6 from throwing the spear.
Okay, so they throw something and misses you anyway. But now you're going to have to get close.
Now I will be running.
All right, so we start with you. You're watching her battle.
Yeah.
Are you just going to stay where you're at, or what do you
want to do? Well, is there somewhere nearby I can drag this guy and leave him there?
Yeah, you've done that.
I've done that.
Yes.
Okay, so what else is happening around me? Inga's fighting that guy.
There are a lot of people that have been injured. You're not sure if they're dead, but most of them are on the shield wall.
Okay.
Where, you know, and people are getting thrown away, and, like, you see your friend not too far back. He just threw his last spear.
Okay.
Over on the other side, every once in a while you see a flash and you see this, like, really large person, like, attacking the enemies that you haven't seen before, really tall.
Okay.
Grizzly-like, I would almost say.
Okay.
Little hirsute.
Okay, all right.
So you can try to go help the people who have fallen and drag them out.
Yeah.
But you put yourself in danger.
Yeah, yeah. I wanna try and start anyone that seems like they're still alive and injured, I wanna try and drag them out away from the combat.
Okay, cool. So as you're going up there, and we'll get around to this, Sci-Fi Trex or
Sci-Fi Trex.
He bought me a bad guy. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. And that bad guy is right there when you grab. Right?
Okay.
Your arch nemesis bought a bad guy. Anyway, he's right above you.
We'll make you rue the day.
Sifatrix is right there. He's got his sword and he's coming down.
Wait, he's there?
Yeah, sure.
Holy shit. Okay.
Take my sword.
What do you want to do?
Are
you going to dodge or run? Or? Like,
no, well, so I'm trying to grab a guy.
You grab
and
one,
pull
and
him
this
out.
Guy just comes out of nowhere.
And he's slicing at me.
As if he just appeared, as if he was purchased in another realm.
As if an elder god beamed him into the combat.
Yeah,
he has, like, tiny little arms.
Yes, he's a.
He's just kicking.
Oh, his mom took Sifatrex when he was in the womb. I'm gonna dodge. I have to try and dodge out of the way.
All right, so let's see how he rolls anyway.
92.
Just so you guys know, I'm completely blind past this point when it comes to the dice.
Oh.
So it was definitely 92.
You can lie. It's absolutely 92.
Right, he can lie the entire time.
Yeah. He's winking. He's winking right now.
Speak up if...
I can't seem to read the dice at all, and you guys are doing wonderful.
We're doing so great. So he rolled a 92.
So he misses you.
Okay.
So you realize that this, you know, this guy's attacking you out of nowhere.
Is he's after me, he's not after the injured people.
Well, I mean, he might have been at one point,
but now he's
after you. Yeah.
Okay, well then I'm going to try and, I'm gonna try and lead him off into the village then.
Okay, so you're gonna run, you drop the guy that you got and you run.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and use my knowledge of the village to try and lose him in the darkness.
Okay, give me a, I guess a...
If it's an intellectual roll of any kind, that would be so great for me.
I think that, do they have running? I don't think they do. They have stealth and...
Yeah, stealth,
They have ride, because you're kind of like riding the ground.
He's yeah! He's riding Shank's mare.
I don't know how you guys are surviving in the tunics, because I'm like hot.
It's very airy.
Yeah. It is.
Also,
does it breathe?
I'm the one really bad.
Well, and this one's made out of flannel, because it was one of the night ones that I had for when it was cold.
Night tunic.
Yeah, I don't know. I will.
The second hit.
You know what? Can we ask chat their opinion? Should do the Elder Gods want him to make a roll against his intelligence for knowing the village well enough to get away from his pursuer? Or do they want to make him roll a con check?
A con check?
For running.
Well, no, maybe do dex.
dex.
It should either be intelligence. It should be my good stat or my dex. Shit stat.
So are we going to be nice to him and let him do intelligence? Or are shit we going to not be nice and make him do something else?
Don't let Sifatrex, you know, bend your thoughts.
Arm, yeah.
Now,
we'll wait and
we'll,
then move
we'll
on
keep
to them.
Going okay. And we'll come back to you.
Are they on Spotify?
So you're going up towards this, towards the wizard, or Gandalf.
The Gandalf. Yes, the Gandalf. The Gandalf.
And you notice that he's got about four of these really large, kind of mutated creatures near him.
Do they have big teeth?
They have big teeth and horns and...
Horns.
They don't...
The teeth.
Those are the teeth of the head.
No, the teeth of the teeth of the head.
He's right.
The horns are the teeth of the head. Head teeth. What do you want to do?
Well, what's up here? I mean, I assume there's some trees, so we can kind of, like, I assume...
Oh, yeah, there's big trees.
Has a single long head tooth.
There's big trees. I mean, it's covered in basically pine trees and bush. And,
so what I want to try to do is, under the cover of the trees and the bushes and things, I want to try and pull these creatures, like, one at a time towards us.
You're going to try to aggro them?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's kiting.
Yeah.
Use your DPS attacks.
More dots.
So basically, I want to see one of these guys is probably really good at throwing. So I want to see if we can literally just try and throw, if they're creatures, if we can just throw a rock and hit one and see if we can get one to come that direction.
All right.
Thanks. They don't call me Birna for nothing.
Yeah.
What?
Birna.
Birna.
No, Birna.
So close.
Birna.
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 Would you grab me some of
that
candy?
Yes.
What is that from?
From Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Yes. Yeah, but no, but...
No, it's yes.
All right.
And
so Reek Scab goes, you know what, I can do it, right? And he picks up a stone and... he, you know, puts his arm back to throw it, and he loses his grip, and he falls backwards and makes this just horrible sound as he slides halfway down the hill. Just like that, this high-pitched,
oh! Oh, no!
Gary!
Was that a name or was that hands? Number 350?
So, that was Rex Cap.
Oh, okay.
So you're he's sliding, and then suddenly all of them turn at the same time.
I took you with me for a reason.
My bad.
What happened?
I'm sorry.
Can I do that?
Soon this game will be all about Riggs Cap and his wacky adventures.
Oopsie.
So these things are now running towards you, and the Gandalf is starting to
really
get a new spell going.
Oh, okay, so... So there are four of us, and there are five of these creatures?
Well, yes. There's five of you, because...
Oh, there's five of us.
No,
there's four of them.
One of you has creatures. Now slid down halfway down the hill.
Three and a half.
Because he slipped.
It's okay. Snowy.
It is. There is a lot of ice. Thank you.
Oh.
Yeah. I can hear the rain.
No, that's the AC.
It sounds like the rain.
No, it's
sure it's rain.
Anyway, okay, well, what I want to do is I'll tell Leaf and number whatever, Red Tunic
356.
Guy, that to spread out a little bit and okay. Just hide.
Sure. You hide. Should we fight these things?
Yeah.
Leaf is doing this. He's shaking.
Leaf.
Like a leaf.
You can do this.
Did you get that? Did you got it?
Yeah, good. I got
it.
It
was a good one.
Good. Okay.
I hope he gets speared through the chest.
You can do this. I wouldn't have brought you with me if you couldn't.
Okay, I can do it. Where do you want me?
That's good.
Where do I go?
Well, you go that way, and Red Tunic, go that way. And
why does everyone keep calling me that?
I have a name. I grew up with you guys.
I went to your same school.
My name is Tunic the Red.
I sat behind you in pillaging class.
I killed the first rabbit in class. What do you want?
We went to a dance.
Basically, what I want to do is try and hide so that they won't all gang up on all of us and see if we can kind of, I don't know, for
so
lack
you're
of a better word,
gank them. to gank them.
Yes.
Okay.
She's jungling. Look out, they got junglers.
All right, what I'll do, she's in the bushes.
What I'll do is we'll do the same thing. Give me a stealth roll for everyone.
Okay. You sit here, sword. All right.
Stealth.
Yeah.
11.
All right, cool. All right, so yeah, you guys do your thing.
Okay, let's do it. Do our thing. Go.
I feel like I don't need these axes are clumsy now.
Yeah, you're just.
I can just use my hands.
You've got these huge paws that you're just smacking people
you
with.
See these hands?
Such big, strong hands.
Oh, God. Air hug. Air hug.
Artax.
Yeah, I just want to, like, oh.
Go give me a, give
so
me a
bad.
Tell me.
So
do
bad.
It.
How many are around me?
There's a bunch around you. Kill one of them.
Yeah,
go for it.
I want a bear tornado.
Bear tornado.
Oh, it's your special move.
Yeah.
Your special meter's full.
42.
Okay, so you grab one of them and do what?
I grab one of them and I grab him by his head. And I just like kind of, I bear tornado.
And you just
and you use his feet to beat up nearby ones.
You're grabbing him by the head, oh, his feet.
Until,
okay.
And I keep twirling until his head pops off.
Right round. Okay, so give me a roll.
Baby.
I got one more?
Yeah, this is your damage, right?
Bear tornado.
I thought I didn't
want damage.
Well, no, I just, you'll see what I'm doing when it happens.
Okay.
Well, yeah.
So give I have to roll damage?
Give me a roll.
How many of these guys are you going to catch in the bear tornado?
Okay.
What is his damage roll at this point?
Yeah.
Well, you're using a creature that's 8 feet long, and you're swinging it over your head. That's kind of hard to do, but you have super strength right now, and they're kind of crazy.
Yeah.
So roll 2d10 for damage. Let me know what you get.
Woo! 2d10?
Yeah.
Oh shit, 20.
It's got 20.
Okay.
I crit on both.
Wow.
Holy shit.
So you crit on both.
Yeah.
So as you're swinging this thing around, you're feeling it kind of give a little.
Uh-huh.
And you can't help yourself. You just put your claws into the neck.
Hold on, let me close my eyes a little.
And then the head comes streaming, it's ripping off and going up, you know, it kind of flies up into the air.
Yeah.
And there's a rain of fishman blood just all over the place.
Oh, it's kind of fishy and I like
it
that.
It is,
now.
It's all over the place.
I like that now.
And like it kind of, you know, you've got the head still in your hand and you smash another one in the face.
Yeah.
Okay, and you are surrounded at this point. They're just going after you.
Sure.
What do you do?
I'm going to move to reinforce the shield wall, and I will stab one with a spear.
Okay. So you're now close enough that they can hit you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Spear.
59.
That is enough for a...
Oh, this is your hand-to-hand spear.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
So you
I'm
just
much better with that than I am thrown.
You get one in the head and kill it.
Okay.
Am I?
Are they not hearing Ben?
No, it's pointing away.
But he's so big.
I'm so big right now.
Grr.
Dom, I'm so big right now.
Dom, stop touching him.
Dom, he's just gonna get bigger if you keep doing that.
Bye.
Bye.
All right. So, now it is my turn.
Yes.
I need to know what's going on with him.
What has been decided? Did the Elder Gods ally themselves with Sifatrex?
Sifatrex!
Sounds like a terrible plan.
He wants Dex.
Of course he does.
Of course he does.
So, half of chat has sided with Sifatrex.
Oh.
Bad move!
Half of chat!
Half of chat?
Really?
Half
of chat says int, depending on what he's doing when he's running.
If
okay. He's using the town and the way the town is laid out.
That's how he's.
I am trying to weave through the darkness that is unfamiliar to him, but intimately familiar to me from all the times I have hidden from my father.
Didn't they say int? So,
yeah, you won
int.
Well, we're not to you yet. I just needed to know what you were doing. Okay, so this
but we didn't. I never did my thing.
Yes. Oh, that's true.
We were coming back.
He was holding.
19.
Ooh.
Nice.
I smarts the shit out of him.
So he's running after you. You weave and bob and get away from
you
him.
You think I'm going up Main Street, but I'm going to Goathead Lane.
You don't know about Goathead Lane. It's new.
And you end up climbing up the side of one of these huts and like hiding on one of the things, and you see him pass by and he's searching around for you down below.
Yes.
But his, I know his vision is based on movement.
It is.
Yeah.
And it also, I mean, it's kind of over here. Yeah. So you get to see everywhere.
Smart though. Enough not to do his own theme music.
Yeah. Yes. All right, so you escape him.
For the time being.
For the time being. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, wow. All right, so you're hiding. Okay, and this creature, these creatures kind of fan out, and you can tell that they're using these, their noses and like just trying to breathe in the air, figure out where you guys are. Give me a luck roll.
Where's my
luck?
Look.
Oh no.
71 over 65.
Okay.
So. Push my luck.
Oh, you're gonna push it?
Yeah, she's gonna push your luck.
It's gonna be great. This is gonna be the best luck push ever.
Yep.
Yeah, it is a nine.
Okay.
See?
Those push tokens are coming in handy.
Thank you.
They pass right, like one of them passed right by you, but he doesn't see you.
Is it just the one?
It's just, well, the others are other places. They've kind of fanned out a little bit.
Right?
It worked.
Yeah. Well, if that's around. The case, as it passes by me.
When we get to you, okay. That'll be
all
your
right.
attack.
All right.
So I'm just saying whether or not I can attack you okay. on this turn.
Okay. Okay.
So you, yeah. you're surrounded. You get yeah. three attacks on you.
Okay.
You're a bear. That is a 14.
Is it?
Yep.
Is okay, it? We'll yep. take your yeah. word for it.
So a 10 and a go. 4.
So yeah. that one hits.
The guy who can't see.
The people who cannot read his dice. We have no idea.
It's a goggles 4.
Goggles of sight.
Oh, that's a nice glasses. Why are you wearing those?
Because I'm fucking doesn't want to excited.
Make a that's a 13.
Where the hell did these dice come from? What dice are these
you
all of a sudden?
You told me to change.
You,
I didn't.
No.
No, I didn't.
One of them did.
No, not me.
Yeah, why would I say
I was happy with those red dice. Those are great.
31.
31, so three hits on you.
Jeebus.
Can I dodge any of those?
You can give it a try, yes.
So I have a 33.
You can dodge one of them.
Oh, okay.
Because you can only dodge one. You can't do.
I can't bear dodge?
You can't, no. You can barely dodge the one.
He wins, good pun.
Neither one of those.
Worked, yeah. Okay, so you get hit with this huge, scaly claw.
Oh!
Wow! That's gone now.
That was a powerful animal.
10 points. You get smacked now.
Now, do I have extra hit points? Because I'm a fucking bear.
You do. What's your hit points right now?
It's 17.
And, well, you already have extra hit points,
and
though,
you
right?
have regeneration.
I'm a bear.
That's true. He's a bear.
All right, so I tell you what.
Huh?
So?
Let's say because you're a bear.
Also, I'm being hit 3 times, and he's possibly going to get me 30 points of damage.
That's true.
Yeah. I'm going to say you're double right now.
All right.
Wow.
So that's 34.
So 24.
So you're down to 24. He's are you 20. Getting all this, Dom?
He's at 24 out of 14.
24 out of 13.
13. How is our HP tracker handling that?
He's up to full. Basically.
Okay.
Over.
Super full. Yeah.
All right. So the other two hit.
Uh huh.
As what?
Screw up.
Yeah, six.
All right. All right.
One! Hey. So 7 more points.
He's
so,
new.
Yeah.
Jeez.
All right, so you get
or
nailed.
Wait, bear!
Yeah, he just became a fish, man.
I'm back down to 17.
If he helped people give birth, would he be an au pair bear? thank you. All right, so.
I see the wheels turning. There is something coming.
No.
Nothing?
All right, so, you get tagged, and it makes you even more angry.
Do I become even more bear-like?
Yeah, you kind of do. You hear this horrible sound.
Can you hand me the fur now?
Oh, yeah.
Has this ever happened to you before?
No. This is new.
Okay. Oh, my gosh, he's totally bear. Oh, wait, no, it's Ben.
Kind of.
Wait,
but
cousin
he's more
it?
Of
no,
a bear.
It's Ben.
That's Ben.
Hold on, pose for the picture. Good.
Yeah, that's important.
Now everyone wait, and then you can see this picture later on, but you're watching it happen live on air.
Got it. You're good now. Or I'll just stay there.
No, just stay.
Sorry. I was trying to be nice. All right.